change your release pattern with the proper drill. This punch, hit and hold, watch this. No scoop there. And that was maybe a little bit, but not much. I'd be real happy if you could do that every swing. That's pretty good. It's good extension through the ball. So let's hit a few more of those. You got to make that part of your daily routine. Hit and hold. Now, that's probably a little too much follow through. You probably want to stop it about right there.